And only one shot for the Lightning over the last, roughly 10 minutes of play. And we have a scrap at center. James Wright is going at it with Corrente. Oh, man, that helmet is being popped back a few times, isn't it?
Now, James Wright, 19 years old, out of junior. He doesn't know who's who. He probably noticed Corrente's a young guy like himself, not realizing that Matt has done a lot of this, or at least a substantial amount, both in junior and in the minor leagues. And Corrente, a big big winner here with a couple of strong right hands. And both players just dead tired. Fortunately, the penalty box is awfully close and they can sit down. Matt Corrente, at this point, he's just an observer, but here's what he sees. And he doesn't like it. James Wright, the youngster, knocks his partner, Bryce Salvador, to the boards, and he said, kid, come on, let's go at it. And now watch this. He says, Ryan Galloway, would you hold that elbow pad for me? I've never seen that. Corrente just flipped it right behind him. The linesman caught it. And then Galloway was very instrumental in that. Caught the elbow pad.